مشاهدينا الكرام أهلا وسهلا فيكم بحلقة جديدة وحلقة مميزة من برنامجكم الوطني رواد الأعمال. مثل ما عودناكم في كل حلقة أنا استضيف رجلا مميز ومن زاوية رجال الأعمال الأكثر تميزا والأكثر كفاءة. رحبوا معي بالسبيشال بزنس مان مستر يتين الأونر لباكسول ميشينري. بداية Good afternoon boss.
Good afternoon.
How are you Mr. Yatin?
I'm very fine.
Yes, in the first I'm really so proud because I'm sitting with you right now in your factory, let us to say. In the first, I would like to meet you and let the viewers as well know about your professional life. When you came here to UAE, how you started your own business? Tafadhal.
I came in UAE in 1998. Mm-hmm. And I started my own trading company. Which I had experience in the packaging machinery. Mm-hmm. I worked for a lot of big companies in US and UK. So we started a trading company for the processing and packaging machinery. Mm-hmm. And slowly onwards until 2008, we started manufacturing our own machines. Mm-hmm. And we manufacture now the complete lines for the processing of food industry, mm-hmm. pharma industry, healthcare, and hair care.
Mashallah.
So we have a very good customer base in all over the UAE. Mm-hmm. And we have developed a lot. And right from the trading house until the manufacturing, we have done a very good job. We have sold machines in this market. We have a lot of customers. Mm-hmm. And along with that, we also export to neighboring countries.
Wow.
And also in GCC as well as some African countries. Mm-hmm. We are not that much active on our own, but yes, we do it with some traders. Mm-hmm. And we have a very good business doing in this market because our government has already supported us.
Of course. We are
based in Ajman Free Zone. Mm-hmm. And I am very kind of Ajman Free Zone, and they have supported us very good in the beginning, mm-hmm. giving us a very good opportunity to
yes.
set up the facility. Mm-hmm. So we are very happy with the environment what we have.
Of course, mashallah, mashallah, Mr. So, Mr. Yatin, now I want to know about your services exactly from A to Z and let the viewers understand what you are doing here in Ajman Free Zone in Baksol Machinery.
Yes, we manufacture the machines which are producing for, the industries we target is food industry, mm-hmm. pharma industries, healthcare, hair care, and also the special purpose machines. Mm-hmm. Now, when we say we manufacture liquid filling machines, mm-hmm. capping machines.
From A to Z.
A to Z, complete.
Yeah.
Processing also, we make reactors, we make mixers. Initially we used to do only individual machines.
Wow.
Like liquid mm-hmm. filling machines, 2 head, 4 head, 6 head, 8 head. For filling shampoo, for filling hand wash, mm-hmm. for filling sanitizer, for filling hair oil, and we have supplied a lot of machines in this market. Mm-hmm. Then we slowly diverted ourselves to do the manufacturing process also. Mm-hmm. That means the reactors, the mixers, the transfer system, the powder handling systems.
It's connected with the processing. Yes.
So along with that, we started doing all these things, and we do up to the end line packaging complete. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So some projects what we have done now during the epidemic, mm-hmm. we have done the whole project for sanitizers, like uh-huh. right from the raw material handling up to the finished product packing into the cartons. Mm-hmm. So this is how we do, and we have developed
Your business.
A period of time.
Yes, very good. Yeah. So, Mr. Yatin, there is important question about the specialty here in Dubai and in UAE in general, especially in Ajman. How you make yourself special and different than others? Because see, if we had looked to Ajman here in the free zone, there is a lot of companies, there is a lot of factories. They are doing the same services, I think. So there is competitive here. So how we make ourselves special than others? It depends on the quality, what we are doing, and the price, and how we deal with the people. Tell me more about this.
Basically, if you say, I am the only one in UAE who is manufacturing the machines.
Really?
And we are manufacturing wow. right from the zero.
Yes, mashallah.
That means we bring the raw material and we manufacture the whole machine completely. We have
from A to Z here.
A to Z.
Mashallah.
We don't bring anything from outsourcing. There is no outsourcing. So, I don't think that anybody in UAE is doing the same thing as what I am doing.
Wow.
So, we do not compete with anybody because the people here, definitely there are a lot of traders who import the machines from various places all over the world and they sell it in this market. But here in our premises, in our factory, we completely, yes, I used to do it before when I started the business. When I started the business, I used to bring the machines from and then I used to do the trading. But slowly, slowly, we started manufacturing and now today, we manufacture the whole machine.
Oh, bravo.
Now,
bravo.
When you say quality, we can compete any European standards. We have the very good machines with us. We have everything very good for the tooling and we can compete the European standards. And that's the reason why we are successful over a period of last 12
bravo.
Years
bravo.
In this market.
Bravo.
Because
bravo.
People know us. People know us. We are available everywhere. I was also presenting in the Gulf Food just recently over. So people know us very well. We have a very big customer base.
Bravo.
Along
bravo.
With this, we have also the agencies of some multinational companies. The one company which is IMA in Italy. And we represent them. One of the company which is taken over by IMA is Elapak. And Elapak we are representing in whole UAE. As a representative, exclusive representative, and we have sold. They are very, they are leaders in bakery industry, bakery, confectionery, chocolates, and we have sold each and every bakery. I have a machine in UAE, so we have a good, market
yes, here in UAE. Very good. Yeah. So we hope for you, Mr. Yateen, from our channel ABC Arabia TV, to grow more and more and to be in a high level because you deserve to be success in your life. Now, as a businessman and as an experienced person, where you can find yourself after 2 years from now? What's your plan in the future, your vision I'm talking about?
We are planning to expand ourselves. What we are doing now is our core business is liquid filling machines, liquid filling machines and packing machines. Now we are also expanding ourselves to manufacture different machines, which we are doing right now, we are doing, but now we are also going to expand ourselves to grow in a different type of machines. You know, because now we are doing liquid filling, capping machines, labeling machines. So the next stage is we go into floor wrap machines. Or so slowly, slowly we will expand. Just because of epidemic, you know, the period which was there, we took ourselves back. But now again, slowly, slowly, we are going to go.
Yes, yeah. Of course, of course. We hope and I'm sure that one day you will expand your business more and more because you have a good management for your work and that you have the plan for your work.
Yes.
Now, Mr. Yateen, you are here since 98. It means you know that UAE is number one in the world, had the safety and security, had the happiness and the investment, had the peace of mind. So we have to thank the leadership and the president of UAE from Baksol Machinery and from Mr. Yateen as a CEO of the factory. Fadal.
Yes, definitely. We definitely we are all kind of regards to our His Highness, and we are really very much you know
thankful. Of course.
Yes, there is no doubt about it. I mean, the support what we get from all the departments in government and also everywhere, especially the Ajman Free Zone has supported us very very good.
If they are watching you right now, what you want to say for them?
No, they have a very good service.
Of course.
Will not say, I mean, we started in Ajman Free Zone when there was one single office. Today, they have a very good staff. They have also expanded. We have also expanded with them. And they have extended us very good services every
time. They have the very good technology also that they will help us.
Technology, it's online now. Everything is online and it's very good. There is no time what we, you know, spend unnecessarily. And everything is very quick.
Of course.
So we definitely, it's a very good management and very good organization.
Of course. And from our channel, Mr. Yateen, we will thank our leadership and the president of UAE.
Definitely.
Especially Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed, the president of UAE, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid, also yes. Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed. We will thank you also, Mr.
Definitely.
Yateen.
Definitely. We also yes. thank you very much for all the support what they have thanks. Given. The security what they have provided in yes. the country, mm-hmm. wherever we stay, wherever we are, there is no issues and we do not have any problem yes. in the country, and that's the reason why we have stayed here
of
for
course.
So long.
Of course.
And we will definitely continue.
Of course. I will thank you for your last mention of the security. Mr. Yateen, in the last, before we end our program, just want to take from your side about the location where we are now in Ajman.
We are in Ajman Free Zone,
yes.
which is a convenient location to come and transfer
yes.
from
and
go
it's
anywhere.
Easy location.
Easy location. And yeah. we really have a very good area here now.
Yes.
And compared to what when I came and today, we are the best.
It's a big difference.
Very
yes.
big difference. Big
yes.
difference.
Yes, yes, of course. So, my dear viewers, the contact number down of our screen with the website and the emails with the exact location of Bagswell Machinery. I will thank you, Mr. Yateen, to accept us here in your special company, special factory. Inshallah, always we'll see you in the high level and in the top. You deserve that. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. I thank you very much for ABC.
Thank you.
Thank you.
مشاهدينا الكرام إلى هنا نختم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع تابعونا Friday and Saturday on ABC Arabia TV and social media دمتم بخير وفي أمان الله